want to keep you up to date on this breaking news out of Southwest Georgia. We told you about two police officers shot responding to a domestic dispute. This happened near the campus of Georgia Southwestern University. One of those officers has died. Another is in critical condition. We are getting our first look at the person police have identified as the suspect. This is Miguel Lembrick. According to the Georgia Bureau of Investigation, he is 32 years old, 6 feet, 1 inch tall. He weighs 170 pounds, and they say he should be considered armed and dangerous. Authorities say call 911 immediately if you see him. We will continue to stay on the story for you, update you with details as we learn them.